have our brother, our friend, our person, American mistakenly born in Nigeria. Okay. The only person where they say, if you don't brush teeth, girls see they won't kiss up.
I love
and they tell you. Ladies and gentlemen, I tell you, say, he call himself boy, but we know him as Joseph. Mm. When we package out together, I thought to wait till Joe Boy. How far now, dude? What did happen?
I did well, I did good.
First things first, what is your message to everybody?
My message to everybody, stay happy, stay strong. 2020 has been a very, very tough year for almost everyone.
Yeah.
Well, last was today.
Amen.
So let's keep pushing, man.
Yes.
God bless us. God bless Nigeria.
Amen. Now you hear so. Now Joe Boy be this. Joe Boy. Who is Joe Boy? From your own autobiography, yes. Who is Joe Boy?
Joe Boy is a young Nigerian Afropop R&B artist. Aspiring husband. Superstar, upcoming model, upcoming actor, and just a young guy chasing his dreams, man. And spreading love and light at the same time.
Why I don't think like this when I this small? We know say plenty people get plenty questions to ask Sam.
Yeah.
So make you first give us your social media handles.
So you can follow me on all platforms or connect with me on all platforms at Joe Boy Official. That is J-O-E-B-O-Y Official.
Joe Boy Official. Where you say the name Joe Boy?
Joe Boy.
Because if I tell you the meaning of my own nickname, Oga, you go walk out far from you.
Now my nickname for secondary school.
Why Joe Boy? Why not Joe Best? Why not Joe Smart? Why not Jay Bobo?
I don't know. My real name is Joseph.
Your full name?
My full name is Joseph Akifenwa.
Uh-huh. Where they born you?
I was born in Lagos.
Omoeko.
Which rep?
Surulere.
Correct.
You from Surulere now.
Joe Boy, how did thing just to enter the coinage to enter Joe Boy?
Okay, for secondary school, like I said, my real name is Joseph, so they call me Joe Boy for class.
Okay.
So when I started doing music,
You just blend.
I define him. I don't see him. We fine. I can't use my nickname. So how
was the experience from childhood to your music career? What influenced your decision to enter music? Share now your environment, or now your lifelong dream, or now say you just there for battery one day they sing and somebody they dance next door. You say, myself, you enter music now.
No, okay. Firstly, now my environment.
Okay.
No, be something to say. I want to.
Can you imagine?
To be honest.
Your environment. What do you mean?
Yeah, right? Like my elder brother.
Correct. Correct.
His friends are the Kabasa. So all those time with them nice just starts.
Yeah.
I follow them as per small boy, follow them go show. I follow them this studio too. So I think that kind of influenced me.
Correct.
Wait. I always tell people say some of the best musicians we have today don't do what they call studio rat.
Yes.
Not be saying a bad thing, but a way of gaining. A lot of people say they go just wake up one day, bam, Joe Boy. They don't say, Joe Boy, don't go buy pure water. Yes, Joe Boy, go and buy this. Go. Where's the change now? Go and go back and collect the change. At the end of the day, it came out good. We thank the Lord. Bon killer.
Allah, Joe Boy, yes, you are from Nigeria, okay?
Yeah, I'm from Nigeria.
Okay, so how many Nigeria language you don't speak?
I can speak Yoruba.
Correct.
Number one.
I saw Yoruba with the jump shooter.
I can speak Pidgin.
Two.
I understand.
Continue.
I can speak Pidgin. I understand a bit of Igbo.
Three.
Me, I pass you. I speak French.
That's.
Tell me, tell me, speak. Le petit le bon pas la poté.
Comment tu t'appelles?
I dey play. So Joe Boy.
Yeah.
Now your first. Well, let's do it like this. Which, like Obus will always ask, which comes first for you? The lyric or the rhythm? When you want drop song? Say now the lyrics or the sound first?
The sound, the melody.
The melody.
Okay.
I believe if the melody is good. Because there are some songs that we don't even understand. We don't understand what they
do. We enjoy them.
But we still enjoy them.
That's okay.
And because the melody is sweet. So the melody comes first.
Mm-hmm. That's why I enter a Willow level. I know you have to talk to
me. I call her government.
But if I dance, my goes out for you.
Yes. Yeah.
So, I hear you.
Not that question. Who influenced you past?
Mumsy or Popsy?
Who support you pass?
No, who support me pass?
Nobody draw collar. Say, what do you think you are doing?
No, are you okay? I said it to school.
The last time I finished school, my mission said I finished school, and they because good enough, they noticed, they witnessed nice blow.
Oh, okay.
So, and I think the fear of most parents is that music might not seem like something that you can make a living from.
But, yeah.
But the fact that they saw somebody that actually became successful for me, so they're supportive.
Which one be that one for you where you say, this is it, Eureka moment? Which that one be say, this song that hit you?
Now, the song will make you know, say, yes, yeah. They don't, they go hear that.
Nah, baby.
Tell us the philosophy of that song, baby.
The philosophy of that song, okay, now based on experience, personal experience where I witnessed.
Okay.
So the person really, really liked the girl. You like the girl, but say she don't like him as much as so I had to give him 100%, they give him 50%.
Oh,
so that brought about the phrase, baby say you there for me as I there for you.
Okay. Yeah.
We just talked to her.
Now, you be one of the, no be say Jereka, I no be say because you be here.
Yeah.
You be one of the hottest Nigerian acts right now.
Yeah.
How do you feel when people compare you to people like Rema and all these other artists? How do you feel? Well, do you feel like good or, I can do better than this?
No, like, it's not anything to feel bad about. The fact that you're being compared means you're doing something right.
Okay.
Like, yeah, so you just have to keep pushing and move with love. It's not fight. At the end of the day, we're all young men trying to... trying to like survive and chase our dreams.
So,
so this life is not a competition, it's all love. So
you know, the competition, everybody stay your lane.
Mm-hmm.
No champion forever.
Just the push they go.
This COVID-19 period.
Yeah.
How the impact?
On music.
On more like, you know, like there have not been shows, so you know, people don't show as much, so it don't reduce. We just revenue small, but thank God for savings.
Hey!
Thank God for savings and like streaming too.
You're all still better now.
Streaming really works.
Yeah, streaming is really working right
now. What are you telling me, boss? That is the next level. Very soon, I'm here with the stream waiting day.
Streaming is the future.
And you get paid for when they stream your songs.
Yeah, definitely.
Which is why we always tell people, please support our artists, because whether you like it or not, they are our ambassadors.
Every time your music in the end, you say Joe Fanteka. What's your meaning?
Your boy Pondek.
What's your meaning? He say Pondek or what?
Pondek. That means Joe Boy is here.
Now you dish out the music.
Yeah, Joe Boy.
Oh, that one is Joe Boy of Pondek.
So it's something like when you don't hear the song finished, like
I get a reminder.
Now reminder, I say Joe Boy Pondek, because now Joe Boy sing this song.
Well, like, I don't
now,
know.
You have about two albums, am I correct?
No, just one.
Just one. Yeah. Well, I like the title of the album. So how soon do we expect another album from you?
Funny enough, I was supposed to drop an album on October 30, but
because of this gas,
yeah, but I still be a gas postponer.
Yeah, but these are why waiting day very unique. I want to ask you one question. If you say maybe you know who they think about
Asam before. Asam
for example, your son, Joe Boy, like you now, what would be the word when you go tell him this kind of time? What would they for Nigeria? Your son.
If I get
it on board,
no, you understand me.
As like, to say,
like someone like
you
me,
you're picking.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Like, just be strong, persistent, and spread love.
Okay.
These are crazy times.
Let's even bring it down. Obus, God bless you. This a lot of entertainment people were into the NSAS thing.
Yeah.
Were you?
Yes, I was.
And how do you feel now?
How do I feel?
Because we felt, a lot of people feel that the good motive was hijacked. Yeah. And it gave the NSAS protest a bad name at the end of the day. It started out good. It started out wonderful. It got worldwide notice. People were saying yes, yes, yes. Then all of a sudden, Sunday Dagburu.
Yeah, but the people that were the protesters are not the ones that hijacked.
So now, if they say, let's start a protest again, would you, knowing that maybe or maybe not most likely to be hijacked, would you go on another protest again?
I would, like, if I feel like it's going to be hijacked, I don't think I would.
But thank you.
It's only right for me to.
What is it? What you are expecting now from you again? What you are continuing? What's next thing for you now?
Yeah, yeah. So,
which any special something you are working? You say project?
Yeah.
Any project you are working on?
So, what I'm working on? The video, official video for Lonely is going to be out in a
couple. Lonely.
How many girls?
No, no girls. Very, very.
Baba, what do you mean? Okay.
Girls
there.
Girls there. That's
why it's Lonely.
It is. So, very, very beautiful video on the way. My album, watch out for my album. It's coming.
It's coming.
It's big and it's beautiful.
Okay, but before you take off, Joe Boy, very quickly, your social media handle again, I beg.
Yeah, at Joe Boy Official on all platforms. J-O-E-B-O-Y official.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, don't forget, like we have been talking with our brother, our friend, the one and only Joe Boy. And before you go, we'd like to say your hustle shall not be in vain.
Yes, man. Amen.
This your music waka where you just start is just the beginning. Amen. They will still they beg you to come sing for them.
Amen.
You will lead the Nigerian youth to a more better destination.
Amen.
Because you are an ambassador for the Nigerian youth.
Amen.
Whether you like it or not, all your enemies, if they say your water no go boil, they no go even see boil your ring. To all the people where they support you, because one thing you know they make for it. God go they bless them. God go they give them the ingenuity to keep you going, because they say the successful man depends on the people around him. And the people where I see stand there, what say what today? I will lay one on your back. Back down one lady. So lady, your record label.
Yeah.
We like to say God bless them as well.
Yeah.
Because it's not easy. Like I said, a tree does not make a forest. God will keep on guiding you, blessing you, and protecting you. And the next time when you come here, we go do pandemia and issue for you.
Amen.